hands in the air. Now turn around very slowly.
Who are you?
I'm Clank's security backup. Come online whenever his power's out to protect his circuitry. Hey, you're Ratchet, aren't you?
Yeah.
I thought you were another one of them soldiers that came marching through here. I think they're trying to get in the old memory bank.
Well, I'm here to get rid of them and figure out how to wake Clank.
Well, if you can get all the soldiers out of here, I'll throw the auxiliary switch to turn Clank back on. I can't do it until all the soldiers are gone, though.
We'll be right back. pieces of the heart with a polarizer to repair Clank's heart.
Now, stand back, son. You better get out of here before the automatic virus detection program comes online and hunts you down. I'd head for the mouth if I were you.
You got short-circuited when you interfaced with Luna.
Hmm. She must have had a level 9 access protocol installed, which activates retroactively
oh,
when I...
Oh, of course she did. Right before you conked out, you said you found the clone factory coordinates.
Accessing? Yes, I do have them. I cannot believe I was stupid enough to make such a simple mistake.
It happens to the best of us, pal. The important thing is, you got the coordinates.
I suppose you are right. We should get going.
Don't believe it. Another dead end. You lose a contact or something?
Just as I suspected.
Of course! The factory shrunk. Well, let's stomp around until we squish it, huh?
I do not think it will be that easy to find.
Fine. This little Emperorado should be a piece of cake anyway. Let's get shrinking.
We'll be right back.